Bits received. Thank you very much.
Oh, morning. Thank you for the biddies so much. Hey, Stealth. Just getting set up here. I completely forgot to do something with my game. So, as you're going to see, my avatar is going to be static. I disabled face tracking to help save CPU. But I added some features in the channel point section. Stealth wants to catch me. Sorry, the catch failed. I'm using a program called VTuber Plus. I'm not going to use it all the time, mainly because, you know, I'm going to be static a lot of the time. Hey, Kaioshin Potato, how are you? So, I'm hoping that things are working out okay right now. This is basically a test run with VTuber Plus. I'm using VC Face to sync with it so it doesn't T-pose. So you can see my mouth moving, you see me blinking, I have auto blink on. We're almost there. God, World of Warcraft. Watch what happens when you throw 100 items at me. There's actually a redeem for 100 items. It's 100 points. Wait, Stealth Daddy quoted what? Nani? Ooh, wow. Nice! Wish I could join you. I've been thinking about if I get it on my Switch, it's gonna basically be where I replace it with Monster Hunter World. For a second there, I thought it was gonna be like a Pokemon Dungeons kind of thing going for a moment. So, question, Stealth and Kaioshin. Do you, both have your own Switches, or do you guys share one Switch? I would love to get a Switch OLED to replace my current one. Mine's one of the first gen versions of Switch. I got mine like a year after it released. But I bought it through Finger Hut. I don't know which one I should choose first. I know that this region is a past of a previous region in past games. You know, I might go for Cyndaquil because I like it the best. I don't really like the owl one too much. And I kind of like the water one too, actually. He's cute. They're all cute. It's just out of cuteness level. It's a tie between Rowlet and the bear looking one. Or dog looking one. Or it looking one. You know what? I'm going to make a poll, but I can't. Because I'd have to go into web browser and that would literally clog up the system. I want to make a poll, a voting poll, if you will, which Pokemon I should start with. connecting to chat. Well, that's taken too long to do that through the OBS remote. Twitch. There we go. We has a poll going on now. Pick. I couldn't think of their names already, so I just used their base types. Morning, please. Please choose. Looks like I've been thrust into the past. I know you both did. Oh. They have 2 votes fire, 1 vote plant. There's a glowing beeping object over there. You found something that resembles a phone. It's probably your phone, but it's changed shape. You feel a strange power emanating from it. I bestow upon thee this Arc phone and thy mission. Seek out all Pokemon. Gotta catch 'em all, Pokemon! Pokemon. Gotta catch 'em all. Pokemon, gotta catch 'em all. Alas, yet another miss. I'd love to give it a go at it, but perhaps I should tell you a bit about these three first. Yeah. Now that one is Rowlet. Rowlet can photosynthesize like a plant, and apparently it battles using its sharp feathers. That over there is Cyndaquil. The fire burning on Cyndaquil's back will flare up whenever it's surprised or irate. Boom! That Pokemon near the pond is Oshawott, I believe. Blah naps while floating on the water, and it can battle using the shell-like object on its belly. Fish! Oh, and I forgot to cover the most crucial thing, how to go about catching Pokemon. Here you are, my boy! Pokeballs! Throw these at Pokemon to catch them. Yay, I have obtained 50 Pokeballs! A serious ball that can be thrown at wild Pokemon in order to catch them. These balls can be crafted by hand if you gather the necessary materials. Okay, that's interesting. And that won't do for an explanation, will it? I do apologize. Let me be more thorough. Now, I've mentioned already that Pokemon are strange, marvelous creatures.
It bets.
What's so strange about them, you ask? Well, each and every Pokemon is able to shrink itself down to minuscule size. And that's where Pokeballs come in! Pokeballs are a recent invention, you see. Throw one of them at a Pokemon and... why, the Pokemon will shrink down and fit inside the ball comfy as can be, and with that you've caught a Pokemon. Okay. I know we've just met, but I'm afraid I have no one else to turn to. I'd be awfully grateful if you'd catch my 3 runaways. Really? You nasty. Now, the proper technique is to take aim at the Pokemon and let the ball fly. It's quite simple. Though, far be it from me to say, I suppose, given my own dire lack of skill in this area. It's just milk. It's just white milk. It's just goo. White goo. Oh, that is a cool way. I like that catching method. That's cool. This is a real cool way of catching Pokemon. I'm not trying to go, I'm looking for Rowlet. Oh, I think I see him. It's recorded, just so you know. It'll be on the VOD. I really like that way of catching. They should make that the norm in the next coming games for the Pokemon games for the Switch. Would I be guiding you somehow? If you'll indulge me for a moment, there's something I'd like to share with you. You see, I have a dream to compile this region's first complete record of its Pokemon. We in the field call such a catalog a Pokédex. Yes, a proper Pokédex is a wonderful work of research containing detailed records of all the Pokemon to be found in a region. Not just water. But in order to properly document Pokemon, one must of course catch them. And therein lies the rub, I'm afraid. Pokeballs have only just been invented, and not many have mastered the skill of using them. Enter you, a person with a clear talent for catching Pokemon. Your goal is to seek out every Pokemon and minus have all those Pokemon caught. A situation ripe for teamwork, don't you agree? Come now, what do you say? Shall we help one another out, my boy? Sure, you convinced me. Then whoever, and from wherever you may be, I welcome you with open arms. We've a Pokédex to complete. First things first, let's get these Pokémon back to the village. Then I'll sort out your lodgings, and find you some proper clothes and a meal and all that. Follow me then, onward to Jubilife Village. Okay, I have to be right back. I was craving something sweet. Hey, Tech! Welcome, welcome, welcome! Tech, cast your vote if you haven't already. You got an early day tomorrow morning, sir? Morningstar, if I had known you felt that way about me. That's what the program calls it. It was actually green. I made it white. Oh, I didn't want to. I wanted to make it white because I wanted to see the reaction of the chat. If you redeem through 100, you basically ragdoll my avatar. I'm laughing at you guys right now. This is the chat. Hey, when I start, you know, all we have to do is just, you know, make some arrangements, some flight plans, and we can make this happen. People aren't really liking the goo too much. But it is what it is. I'll change it some other time. Sal, did you just quote him again? You did. You so freaking did. How can you be quoted on someone else's channel, though? I'll tell you what, something though, Morningstar. This will make for an interesting type of thing to talk about on your channel tomorrow. By the way, I'm trying to color code custom channel points. The blues that you see are gonna be for blah 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 VTuber Plus. The red ones, the majority of the red ones that you see are going to be the shade of red of the majority that you see are gonna be for Blurp. That I'm gonna change the one for called Lamb to like a blood red, like a very deep red. Purple's gonna be for sound alerts, and then the miscellaneous ones just gonna be like automatically generated ones from, you know, that were already here. Jeez, tech! Ah! You get me every time with that! It's like, you know what I'm doing when you do it, too. That's even creepier.
Oh, it's just your favorite lip gloss.
Dang it. Okay, that is a goal. Yep. Monday, I will be singing. Or Or I can stop the stream right now, configure the channel to not accept a VOD for DMCA for purposes, and sing a few songs, and then go back to playing Pokemon. We either do that today, or we can wait till Monday. And Monday will not be a VOD day. Monday will not be my planned game, which is going to be Bayonetta 3. I plan on exporting all of the VOD plays for Bayonetta 3 onto YouTube. Yeah. Yeah, because I would be offline for like a few minutes, and that could really hurt the viewership. But I thought I'd let you guys decide. Well, it's been called. We're gonna wait till Monday. I might make Grave of the Mode last a little longer. There, rave mode now lasts 30 seconds. Dun dun da da dun. Pikachu. Doesn't she sort of resemble Dawn a little bit? Isn't that her name? I'm gonna catch him. I wanna see them. I'm Team Rocket. Kidding. Keeping my comment to myself. Definitely keeping my comment to myself. You know, I could go for a chocolate shake, honestly. Oh, Tech, by the way, you can throw a Pokeball at me. It worked every single time. I think it's because my avatar was just too close. That might have been it. Oh my god, that's not. What's much active tonight compared to the other nights? Okay, let's see what the poll says. Looks like we're going with Cyndaquil. Same here. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. When you gotta go, you gotta go. In tech, the reason why my avatar is static is because with VTuber Plus and VC Face both working, it takes up a lot of CPU. So, until I can get a better computer, that's what I have to do in order to get those two to work. If I want to use VTuber Plus. And I'm kind of like testing it out right now, seeing how it fares. I mean, it's getting kind of up there, but I have disabled face tracking on VC Face for the time being. All that's being shown is my lip syncing when I make sounds. But it doesn't make my lips move when I am when I actually just move my mouth up and actually is syncing with the sound. Come through the mic. I was using 3-teen. If you notice that the quality of the avatar looks a lot better than the previous one that I was using. Oh, this is cool. I can actually move around during a battle. This is awesome. This is pretty cool. I'm really liking this game. Why did I wait so long to get this? Like, this is pretty cool. I sink into the game so far. I'm pretty stoked about it, honestly. It's raining. Be right back. Alright, I apologize for that. It is raining. I had just put out Amdro for Fire Ants, and now it's raining. So, the Amdro has been officially void, nullified. That's so irritating. We thought it was done raining for the day, and then it starts raining. That's the second time that's happened to us. Or we thought it was going to like no longer rain today, and then it starts to rain. Oh, lovely thunder. Amdra was a fire ant killer, just so you know. I've never really been patient about shiny hunting. I've never caught a shiny before. Thunder. Thunder. Thunder gets ho bags. Tag, I take it you like that redeem, don't you? What did PlayStation do? Cool. They just hardly ever show up for me. That's the whole reason why they never showed up for me before in the other games. So when I first was introduced to shiny Pokemon, was within Second Life, I was like, these things are real? It's like, yeah, they're legit part of the lore. It's like, oh. And then I realized Ash Ketchum had a shiny Pokemon with him the entire time, and he didn't realize it. Some sort of owl Pokemon. Holy shit. Do you still have a PlayStation? You can't get that refunded, can you? In stealth, whenever I purchase a subscription like PlayStation Plus or Xbox Live Gold or Nintendo Online, I make damn sure that auto renewal is turned off. Now, I don't know the whole circumstances behind what happened to you just now, but it sounds kind of fishy to me. Maybe someone compromised your account and logged in and purchased it. Cause I don't know anything about PlayStation Now. Wasn't that a device? I used to have a PlayStation 4, and I bought movies on there. I wish I could watch. They canceled their support for Media Go. And now I can't watch my movies that are on there. Oh, they did. That's a snipe. Eek. Yeah. You may not get a refund. Generally how companies like that go, it's like, oh, we sent you plenty of notification, you were forewarned. Therefore, when you did not respond, you agree to this charge, blah blah blah. That's just how generally, I'm just speaking like how generally this is probably gonna go with it. I'm not saying that you're in the wrong here. Just saying that's just probably how this is going to go with PlayStation. And PlayStation is kind of like doo-doo-doo with their customers. I didn't want to defeat it. I do want that though. It's so cute and adorable. Yay, I caught it! He has a gift this guy dropped on them. Do they have Pokemon Centers in this game? This is pretty fun. I'm really enjoying this game a lot. Would it be nice if they kept me at the basic plan and said if I wanted to keep this other stuff, then I need to upgrade instead of automatically applying the upgrade? Long term, it's cheaper, but still. Oh, I sleep in the tent? Butt spot, really? That's all you boobies, your team. By the way, there is no game today. It is travel day. They will be playing again tomorrow. And if they lose tomorrow, there'll be another game Sunday. But if my team wins tomorrow, they have won the World Series. Yep, they won. Oh, it doesn't follow you? Followed. He's so cute. So cute. Speaking of winning, I won $8 on the Wednesday Powerball. And I bought one last lottery ticket for this month. I have this gut feeling someone's going to win tomorrow. Tomorrow's Powerball. Powerball's up to 1.5 billion. So I picked 10. I did a pick 10 on Powerball with a Power Play. That's $30. Thank you. I'm hoping I win. I can get myself out of debt, buy a new computer, get a lawyer, get a tax representative, get an investor. Buy my own home, get a car, get my license, and be on my way. It pretty much is, but I wouldn't buy a $1 million house. I'd get like a small house in the suburbs and, you know, probably start a small business. I'd probably do, I thought about maybe opening up a drag queen cabaret, family-friendly kind. Like Hamburger Mary's sort of type thing. Or, start my own business and expand my business in Second Life. To real estate, creating my own community. Thunder, 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 thunder house. Thunder, 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 get house. I thought that was going to be a Pokemon battle. Doesn't Jubilife Village become Jubilife City? I do not know if you can hear the thunder that's going on out there. Someone's saying Monster Hunter Rise! Go. Let's go! Pokemon, gotta catch them all, gotta catch them all. Pokemon, gotta catch them all. Okay! I will add him after the stream is over so as to not accidentally expose his Switch code. I mean, I just remembered something about Nintendo Switch app. I just sent you my code. I just remembered, I can just copy and paste you the code. Still have to wait till after he's done. Actually, I can just add him. I can't. Okay, it's not updating now. Let's try reopening the app and see if that will help update it. I did that real quick, sorry. I went ahead and add him. Thank you. Wait, what? There we go. Okay, that's what happened. All right. Gave me a right good scare there, Tech. That happens. Ever since I hurt my back, it's not been the same for me. Sometimes it just hurts too much. And sometimes it's just fine. And then sometimes it's just like, okay, it's bearable, but it's like, okay, I need to go lay down. How it's been ever since I hurt my back. I heard it could take a while for it to heal. To be honest, I don't even know how I heard it. Just got up and went, oh! I can't get up straight! It hurts too much. And that's when I started using a walker. But ever since then, it's been, I've just had to been real careful to get up and try not to. number you've caught without being spotted, number you defeated, number of different ones you solved. That was an accident. Oh, well, that one was okay. Yay. Share them noms. I think not. Yeah. I want it! I'm gonna catch it and call it tech. I want a wormhole. This. Okay, I'm gonna defeat 10, 15 of them. Okay, delete that one. Yay. How do you release Pokemon that you've caught? Like actual release. Like, you give them up. Eevee! Wait, is that a shiny Ponyta? Oh. I'm still gonna catch it. Rapidash. Thank you. Okay, apparently I can't swim. Are there Pikachus in this game? Does this game link up with PokéBank? Okay. I'm trying to save, and now I can't figure out how to save. Hey, South. Just figuring out how to save, and I'm getting ready to log off and just call it a night. There we go. Okay, guys. It is that time where I need to get going. My back is starting to hurt right now, and I need to go lay down. So I'll catch you guys later.